Jennifer in Flemington. You're on New Jersey 101.5. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
Good. How are you, Jennifer?
I'm doing okay. I'm like ready to cry. All this movie stuff is great. It's awareness. Like you said, everybody knows. Everybody knows.
Yeah.
There's something on everybody's mind. Everybody's rushing out to get their mammograms. You know? Sometimes that's great. But what people need to realize, too, is that it costs the insurance company money. We changed codes on October 1st to ensure that we're doing the right thing for people. We're doing the right thing for our patients, and that's what it's all about. It's about patient care.
Thank you, Jennifer. Thank you. I agree with you. Where do you work? Do you work in the medical profession?
I do. I work at Hickory Run Family Practice in Califon, New Jersey. And I also work at the Hunterdon Medical Center in Flemington.
Yeah, I love Califon. It's one of those nice small towns. It's like small town Americana.
It is.
It's a great little town.
I love that area. I love New Jersey. I love Hunterdon County. I love living here.
Jennifer, thank you. Yes, I've been telling people. We moved here, so we picked New Jersey. I love it, and I'm here to stay. You know, some people may think that's not so good, but we're not going anywhere.
I mean, you know what? Hey, if you don't want to live in New Jersey, then live somewhere else. I mean, we don't want you if you don't want to live.
So, Jennifer, the point that I was making is that when all the focus is on mammograms and all the focus is on pink clothing and pink products, and as some groups are now pointing out, that some of these pink products that are driving their sales up because they package it in pink actually contain carcinogens.
Right.
At that point, you know, we've gone far away from the conversation that women need to be having with their doctors. And if you heard Eric Scott's news report today, men, it's not a huge number of men, but men also need to be aware.
Too.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I don't mean to cut you off, but people need to be aware that it's everybody. It affects everybody. It affects me. My mom and my aunt have breast cancer. They're in remission, thank God.
Thank God.
But they're on medication that will help them.
Well, what I want to see for your mom and your aunt, Jennifer, is real research dollars, real money, real focus on metastatic cancer, because after 5 years, what they're saying is that 30% of the women who get diagnosed with early detection, that cancer is going to metastasize. And there is no focus. And I think it's, you know why? I think it's hard. It's hard to focus on the things that feel impossible, you know, right? All right. Well, Jennifer, thank you for calling New Jersey 101.5. Appreciate your perspective.